And Ludwig, you found this in romantic literature as well. Ludwig was very well educated. He created idle worlds. It was a romantic idea. Yes, why not to realize your dreams and visions if you have enough money? Nowadays, the richest man alive, Jeff Bezos or Elon Musk, they fly into the orbit to realize their visions.